Here you can see the Sidestore is successfully installed. Open it, and if it shows you an untrusted developer pop-up, trust it from the settings, then VPN and device management option. Here you can see it's opening fine, but it is asking to select the Sidestore pairing file. Without selecting, you cannot use Sidestore on your device. This is why you have to use the PC once in the Sidestore without a computer method. Now, double click on this Jitterbug terminal file and it will show you this error. You won't see that on a Windows PC and have the Sidestore pairing file in the same folder. To fix this Mac pairing file error, go to the settings, then privacy and security. Scroll down at the bottom. Here under the security tab, you will see open anyway option with pairing file name. Click on that and again click on open anyway on the pop-up as well. Put in the Mac password to complete the process. Here you can see the process is completed on the terminal and you have the Sidestore pairing file on your Mac computer. You have to search for it. The easiest way is to open the spotlight and search this mobile device pairing. Here you have it. Drag and drop it somewhere. Now compress it into the zip file and then you need to transfer it to your attached device. Open the attached device from the finder. Go to the files section and drag and drop the zip file into the iZip app section. Here you can see now I have the Sidestore pairing file on my device. Tap on it to unzip. Now open the Sidestore again. When you see the select pairing file option, click on OK and select the Sidestore pairing file. If you don't find that easily, you can save the file to an easy location first and then select it from there as well. You can see it's working fine now. Guys, just like Alt Store, Sidestore lets you install 3 apps without limit. But I know the trick to bypass Sidestore 3 apps limit. Let me know in the comments below if you want me to make a video on bypassing 3 apps limit for Sidestore, and I will make that. Do not forget to hit the like and the subscribe button.